Chirp, chirp, chirp. What's that sound? It's Fergus Fairy on his round. He's happy and merry, a brave little fairy. Fergus never says no. Chirp, chirp, chirp. What's that sound? It's Fergus Fairy on his round.
Fergus and Max. Chug, chug, chug. What's that sound? It's Fergus Fairy on his round. Boris and Horace have their noses in the air, treating each other like they just aren't there. Fergus pulls away with Boris by his side.
Horace is a fairy I can't abide. In the race, he left me to rot and stew. Now that's something I would never do.
Since Horace lost the race, he practices every day.
He revs his engines.
Boris, get out of my way!
Then he looks back and sees Hydro coming up fast.
There's no way you'll get past!
Boris sees Horace and looks the other way.
I won't be talking with that fairy today.
Look out! You're on a collision course!
Too late. The big fairies collide with terrible force.
Boris, what can we do?
I'm not talking to you.
But you're stuck on my bow.
Oh, so who needs help now?
Water pours into Boris at a great rate.
You need help before it's too late.
Quickly, he sends out an SOS. Chocka, chocka, chocka. And up goes Tess.
George, we need your pump because Boris has taken a massive bump.
Jimmy and Jock, we'll need you too. Horace and Boris are stuck together like glue.
Onto it from Jimmy.
Onto it from Jock.
We'll get those smoochers back to the dock.
George arrives at the crash.
I'm all set.
And he pumps out the water in a huge white jet. Jock comes and throws his rope to Boris. Jimmy ties his line tight to Horace. The tugs rev their engines. They're ready to start.
Stop! Don't pull them apart! There's a hole in Boris below the waterline. While Horace is plugging it, Boris is fine. But if Horace moves, if he lets go, George won't cope with the water flow.
That's true. They won't survive the trip. Unless we leave them joined at the hip.
Fergus chugs off. Jimmy and Jock start to tow. To stop Boris sinking, they have to go slow.
Thank goodness, we're in the clear.
But then he lunges for the pier. Horace shudders. Boris gives a start. With a cracking sound, they drift apart.
Do something! You better rush! Water's coming in. It's starting to gush. I'm starting to sink. I'm taking in water. It's coming in fast. I think this trip is going to be my last.
Chug, chug, chug. What's that sound? It's Fergus Ferry. And look what he's found. He's towing a vessel. It's Max the Crane. Hooray for Fergus. He's done it again. They attach the hook, Max turns the winch, and he lifts Boris up, inch by inch. Up, up he goes towards the sky. In no time at all, his hold is dry.
Well, that wasn't too hard. They'll patch Boris's hull at the shipyard.
Later.
Fergus, what got you thinking? We might need Max to stop Boris from sinking.
With Boris upset and Horace flustered, I knew that it would all turn to custard.
Then Joe takes off his hat and scratches his head, shrugs his shoulders and goes home to bed.